Good morning, Panthers. For the JCNS News Weekly Update, I'm Davey.
And I'm Shayla, and welcome to our show. On our show today, we have updates on our sports teams, the latest in video game and movie releases, along with other news.
The ASVAB will be given on November 30th. Sign-up is in the JROTC room. Students do not have to join the military to take the ASVAB, and there is no charge to take the test. This test is a great tool to help students determine what careers match their skill sets. This is the only time the ASVAB will be given at JCCHS this year. Freshmen cannot take the test. See Colonel Abbott or Command Sergeant Major Farr for any questions you have. Here's a quick video about the Governor's Honors Program by Shayla Kalak and Noah Kitchens.
I was nominated in theater. My audition actually went really well. I did two monologues and the judges seemed to really like them.
I got nominated for music to play trombone. I picked a piece of music to prepare and it had to be like a minute to 2 minutes and then they interviewed me after that.
If you're accepted at the district level, you move on to state level and you have to fill out another form and which will, they'll look at that to see if they'll accept you for GHP. And then you have to audition at state level and do an improv portion. And from there, they'll decide who goes into the program.
The Jackson County FFA has started their annual fruit sale. Fruit can be ordered from any FFA member of the Jackson County Comprehensive High School or by calling 706-367-5003 and asking for Mr. Story or Dr. Lawrence in the Agricultural Department.
Tennis tryouts are coming up soon. If you are interested, sign-up sheets are posted outside Mr. Brooks' room.
And now we have Brendan Wood with our weekly sports announcements.
Good morning, Panthers. It's Brendan Wood here for your weekly recap. Major shout out to our boys and girls cross country team on being state bound from their great performance in last week's region meet. Last Friday, our football team went to East Jackson and fought extremely hard all game, but unfortunately lost by a score of 21-14 to the Eagles. Tonight, our football team will be traveling to Morgan County looking to secure a playoff spot. Be there or be square. Also, shout out to the competition cheer team on a great performance last Saturday at Winder. Today, our cross country team will be traveling to Carrollton for the GHSA Cross Country State Championships. Good luck, guys. For any more news or updates, please visit the JC Panther Athletics website or Twitter page. For your weekly recap, I'm Brendan Wood, and remember, it's always a great day to be a Panther.
We now have our weather segment with our very own Colby Hill.
Hello, this is Colby Hill with your weekend weatherly report. And here's the news. On Saturday, it's going to be sunny with a high of 70 and a low of 41. And on Sunday, it's going to be partly cloudy with a high of 76 and again, a low of 41. And that has been it for your JCNS News Weekend Weatherly Report. That is all. Colby Hill, signing off.
And now we have a college spotlight on Mercer University made by Shayla.
Mercer University is located in Macon, Georgia. It has two campuses that are in Macon and Atlanta. The size includes a total undergraduate enrollment of around 4,000. Its setting is the city, and the campus size is 150 acres. There is a 13-to-1 student-teacher ratio. Courses of study range from education to pharmaceuticals. Tuition and fees at Mercer University are around $33,000 without financial aid. With room and board and other fees combined, the total cost of attendance is around $48,000. There are sports teams for men and women. The men's sports teams include baseball, basketball, cross country, football, golf, lacrosse, soccer, and tennis. The women's sports teams include basketball, sand volleyball, cross country, golf, soccer, softball, tennis, track, and volleyball. Extracurricular activities include Greek life, student government, and pep band. In proximity to Jackson County, the Macon campus is a 2-hour and 10-minute drive, which is 115 miles away. The Atlanta campus is a 59-minute drive, 48 miles away. For more information, visit mercer.edu.
That's all we have for today, Panthers. Thanks for watching, and remember, it's always
a great day to be a Panther.